34 new this morning. Metro police are investigating after a man is found shot to death in Louisville's Parkland neighborhood. It happened around 12:30 in the 2800 block of Garland Avenue. That's just north of Brandeis Elementary School. Police say they got reports of a man down, and when they arrived, they found a black male in his 50s with a gunshot wound. He was taken to University Hospital, where he was pronounced dead.
At this point, we do not have any suspects, but our homicide unit is canvassing the area in the 2800 block of Garland. As always, we ask if anyone does have any details to add to this, to please call our crime tip hotline at 574-LMPD.
Again, if you have any information on the shooting, the number for that anonymous tip line, again, is 574-LMPD.